Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Maharashtra has constantly clocked the highest number of COVID positive cases and deaths in the country since the outbreak began 2 months ago. But over the last few days, the ruling coalition by Shiv Sena has been in angry exchange with the opposition BJP, its one-time friend and ally. Former Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis has accused Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray of being indecisive and scared of taking action to combat the virus, and the state BJP has called for a statewide Maharashtra Bachao protest today, Friday. Senior Shiv Sena leader and State Industries Minister Subhash Desai said the BJP should first advise its own chief minister in Gujarat about how he should handle frequent protests by migrants. The situation has gotten so bad that the chief minister skipped a meeting called by Governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari on Wednesday to combat COVID. Remember that Koshyari, an RSS ideologue for several years, sat on Uddhav Thackeray's re-election plans for several weeks until Thackeray wrote PM Modi a letter in this regard. For The Print, this is Anjali Birla and you're watching Politiker.